Sony and Audio Active Australia presents first impressions with the 790 and 590 projectors. Unboxing. So we've done a side-by-side comparison with the 570 and the 590. We've also done a side-by-side comparison with the 760 and the new 790 projectors. What we've seen in particular with the 570, let's just talk about that one, is a big difference in the HDR dynamics. So the color is a lot more saturated out of the box. We're using one and flicking to the other. We can see a big detail in the color space, and that's got to do with Sony's new X14 projector chip, and they're applying a dynamic algorithm to the HDR content that's coming through your streaming services and Blu-rays. Again, we can see big detail in the difference with that new very powerful X14 projector chip, and again they're applying the HDR dynamic. So it's time to bring spectacular home. We set up both the previous 570 projector and the new 590 projector running off a HDMI splitter. We're able to show you live footage of what the results are with both projectors. We also set up the 760ES and the 790ES. Watch this content. Spectacular new features with the 590 and 790 projector. The X14 projector chip now powers super resolution reality creation and dynamic HDR enhancer with settings for both HDR and SDR. Sharpness is even clearer with the Digital Focus Optimiser.